So how many hours of rehearsal do you actually go through? I mean, you're working every single day or?
The show is very demanding. We usually go between 6 to 12 hours a day of rehearsal. It's like whatever you put in is you're going to get out. So if you're going to put in 2 hours a day, you're probably not going to make it that far. And it also depends on, you know, the celebrity that you're going to get. Sometimes celebrities are not very dance friendly, so to speak. So then you kind of, you know, spend 12 hours a day trying to figure out the easiest step that has the most presentation or can impress the judges and audience the most. But if you get a celebrity that can dance, then you know, spend 12 hours dancing with them. But it's very demanding. And celebrities sometimes sign up without realizing how much work it requires. So then they're like, oh, I can't play golf anymore. And we're like, it's only 3 months. You know, you can put a hold on golf and then play golf as soon as the show's over.
So do you decide the routine or is it choreographed beforehand?
No, usually the dancer's supposed to choreograph their own routines all the times by themselves. Sometimes people can get extra help on the side, but you're only allowed to be in the studio with your celebrity alone without any other choreographers. I'm a Capricorn, so I'm very stubborn. I choreograph all of my stuff myself. I think in my mind, I know best. Mm-hmm. Well, probably is not true. Oh, you're Virgo.
I'm a Virgo.
Capricorn and Virgos go well
Actually,
together.
Actually, we're 5.
Yay! My mom is a Virgo. She's my best friend.
Okay, good. So then we should get along just fine.
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
Okay, good.
Good team.
That's a great team. What advice would you give young people who are looking at you on this show and the Broadway show that you're doing and all these sort of exciting things that you're doing?
Well, it's funny because when I was growing up, I loved dancing. Dancing was my life and it was such an emotional release for everything. But I didn't think I could make a career or a living out of it. That's why I also wanted to be an attorney because I thought that would be a very, you know, well-paid job and I could make a good living out of it. But now with dancing taking up so much momentum on TV and Broadway, you actually can make a career out of it and you don't have to, you know, dance up until college and then say, well, now I need to have a serious career and stop dancing. But you can actually continue on and you know, with having, so you think you can dance, dancing with the stars, dance your butt off, or I don't know, dance your ass off, I think it's an oxygen. Like with so many different dancing shows right now, there's so much ground for dancers to come up and make themselves sound.
That's great.
Well, thanks a lot for your time,
you.
Karina. You're lovely.
Thank you.
As lovely in person as you're on television.
Thank you.
And,
it was nice to be here.
Well, it's nice to talk to you.
We had the opportunity to meet Karina Smirnoff, star of ABC's hit TV show Dancing with the Stars, a visionaire, one of America's best-kept secrets, an exquisitely designed, totally green, high-rise condominium. Luxury at its best, it was a perfect setting to meet Karina and find out just what she was up to.